Hi, kids. Today, let's do the exercises from Chapter 12, Money. Let's make the given amount using different combinations of coins. Kids, for number one, it is a 1 rupee coin. Let us do the next one. For number two, it is 2 rupee coin. Kids, let us do the last exercise. For number three, it is 1 rupee coin and 2 rupee coin.